This is the shocking moment when a projectile hit a television tower in Kyiv and left it engulfed in flames. The attack by Russian forces reportedly killed 5 people. The footage was released by Kyiv Mayor Vitaly Klitschko. Before this, Russia's defense ministry said it was planning to strike communications and intelligence sites in the capital being used for, quote, information attacks.